Hi guys, today I will show you how to fix RDD2 that did not run or they run in background. One, go to this PC. Two, manage. Three, device manager. Four, display adapter. 5. Choose your integrated Intel/AMD graphics 6. Click right and choose disable device. Winky face. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, or consider donating to support us. Thank you. You can after enable the device. Found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, or consider donating to support us. Thank you.